Yo, what's good with y'all, Ring Nation? It's the boy KG, and I'm back with another vid. And today's gonna be this something artist called Phora, P-H-O-R-A, Phora. I think that's how you say it. And it's called Sinner. You know what I mean? And I think a sinner, like, dang, there's a lot you could talk about. We all sinners. We're trying to be better in our life, but it's hard sometimes when we got all this, all your environments and everything affecting us. Like, you don't think your environment affects you, it does. You might not even realize it though. Subconsciously, it's affecting you. And you're like, nah, it ain't, but it is. Something like sinners, man. We all, I feel like this is gonna be a good inspirational song for some reason. But we're gonna go ahead and start it. Let's get it. Let's see what it's about. Just the way it sounds, like, okay. Turn this up to the max. Especially after listening to NF. Yeah, this gonna be some positive. I know it. Some positive. When I speak, it's like y'all don't hear. Why I feel like God don't care. Why I feel like okay. I ain't good as no one else. I'm searching, but my pride ain't there. I just feel like life ain't fair. My boy got shot, died right there. But me, I died twice and came back to life. So tell me, how can I be scared? Why do I gotta doubt myself? All I ever do is doubt myself. Drink liquor to the head, consume it by the pint. Like I don't care about my health. Really, yeah, I'm just trying to numb the pain. Love and hate, it all just feels the same. Won't say I'm affected by the fame. But even my mama know I changed. So I get drunk till I can't feel. The love's fake, the pain's real. Got so many scars it ain't healed. But I got a soul bullets can't kill. Why I feel like cops just wanna pop me. Pops never had a pot to piss and proudly. Pack a nine on his hip and sit beside me. Pray to God there's no 666 inside me. Now I can't let the devil in my mind. Same time let the church will turn you blind. Last time I heard a preacher sermon, all I heard him say was sinners gonna die. And they would never get to see a heaven. With all due respect, fuck the reverend. Cause I know life is doing 25. Praying for early death like it's a blessing. It's for my people going through depression. It's for the kids who never felt affection. It's for the kids who parents don't accept them. They say they love everybody else except them. I know what it's like to feel alone. I know what it's like to need a home. I know what it's like to know what it's like to have a home. He's touching the hearts of a lot of people. See, I done tried every single fucking drug on that shelf. Trust me, man, it don't help. Don't help how he did that. Like I'm losing myself. This beat is so, it suits it perfectly. It suits what he's talking about. Like, damn. It's crazy. There's been times I felt like I was losing myself too. Not in the aspect of being alone, but it's crazy, man. This song can touch people on so many levels. It's crazy. And he's drinking right now, losing himself. She's screaming and stuff. Damn. You can only imagine. I want to make music like this. I'm not going to lie to you. People can feel it. Things change when you move so fast. I was trying to focus on us in the future. You was focused on my past. Damn. If I would lose my soul. Promise me that you won't let go. See, I just need love. It's funny. I got all this money, but my heart still broke. So many times damn. I said I'ma change. Money, but my heart still broke. Same shit, this that's so deep. Pain. I know I'm the only one to blame. So I get drunk till I can't see. I love you, but I hate me. Trying to be someone I can't be. And I ain't been myself lately. Why I feel I'm the only one that got me. You could take the same 45 that shot me. Pop the clip and cock it back and put that motherfucker to my head. You'll never stop me. I be living life on the edge. Suicide all in my head. Why the world don't care about no one else's life till they already dead. Damn. Oh no. Been the same since this is real. Look at X. Said the worst form of pain is not being loved. So we use the look drugs that they gave to us to replace the love the world takes from us. Lately, I don't know who to trust. They said even Satan was an angel once, so I can't feel shit. So damn. I can't feel shit. Even just to die, we dying just to live this life. It doesn't make no sense. Dying see, I done tried this. Every single fucking drug on that shelf. Trust me, man, it don't help.
Don't help.
I feel like I'm losing myself.
Losing myself. Yeah, this is a good song. They can't see doesn't mean they aren't blind. Okay. This doesn't mean their voice isn't heard. The eyes are useless when the mind is blind. Damn.
I just feel like I'm losing myself.
Don't let the ways of the world enslave you. just feel like I'm losing myself. Damn, yours truly.
Okay, let me tell y'all, this was a song I could listen to for a day. I don't think a song like this could ever die. This is a legendary song in my opinion, just because of the fact of what he was saying. And he was talking about, man, you don't really, rappers, some don't get noticed until you die, to their death. You look at Pac, man, you look at, people realize the value that he had when he died. It's crazy, man. Now, I'm not saying everybody, but the majority of people, you know what I'm saying? You look at X, his numbers went up, like, for real. After his death, it was sad, you know what I'm saying? Why you gotta get recognized after you die? Like, come on. It's sad, but that's the truth. He said, I didn't try to be peeled on that shelf, what he said? I was like, damn, that's crazy. He was like, I'm rich, but my mind, my soul, my heart is broke, or my soul is broke, or something in the lines that I'm like, damn, that's deep. You know what I'm saying? I got all this money, but still I'm broke. My mind is broke, you know what I'm saying? I'm not fulfilled. It's like, damn, this is crazy, man. The message he's putting in his music is crazy, man. I feel it. And Phora is definitely a good artist, man. I wonder who he look up to. I wonder who was inspired by. People, tell me in the comments, who was he, who did he listen to, or tell me something about Phora. Because I know he probably got it. I know his background probably crazy. I want to say an Eminem, but I don't know. Let me know. I might do some. I'm gonna definitely do more reactions soon. Let me not say I'm definitely gonna do some more. Give me some more songs to react to, and I'm gonna get to some Royal Nation. And I just wanna say I'm thankful and I'm blessed to give my opinion. And people actually value that shit. I ain't gonna front. They value it. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. I mean, I believe y'all would, but I'm thankful for the support I'm getting to. And stay tuned. I'm gonna come with another vid. And like I said, I'm gonna get this NBA going soon. I know y'all see the. It's going to come in soon, but it's going to take a minute, man. I got to grow a little bit more. But, yeah, that's my reaction to that. Thanks for the support. We're going to get to 1,000 by the end of this summer. And I'll talk to y'all. We out, Real Nation.